The SHD200 is a control unit to monitor and present data from any 4 to 20 mA hard field device. Examples might be instruments for measuring pH, redox potential, conductivity, temperature, pressure, level and flow. The control unit is powered by the current loop and can be installed in existing loops of any two-wire field devices. This considerably simplifies the wiring. A unique feature of the SHD200 is a passive current output. This makes it possible to output any hard variable of the connected field device in analog form via an additional 4 to 20 mA signal. An example of this might be the temperature value from a pH sensor. Furthermore, the second current loop can be used to power the LEDs. These LEDs can signal the field device status according to NAMUR NE107, so that even from a distance it can be seen whether the measurement is working properly. Of course, the SHD200 can also be used to visualize measuring values. Up to 4 values can be displayed, shown on separate measurement pages. A trend graph and a summary page provide additional relevant information about the process. Depending on the connected field device and the application, each of the pages can be individually configured. For process control, there are two relays available, which will typically be used for status output, alarm or limit values. If the fill level of a container drops, for example, the SHD200 can issue a warning on site, directly at the application. The SHD200 is an ideal solution for applications that are difficult to access. This level sensor from the OptiWave family is easily accessible on the SHD200 and can be commissioned from the device directly. In general, access to all HART-capable field devices is possible via the SHD200.